Every year, tens of thousands of disability applications are denied by the Social Security Administration, insurance companies, and the Department of Veterans Affairs, including applications for cerebral atrophy. When they break their promise to you, you need to do what it takes to make them keep it. I'm Marc Whitehead, a board-certified disability attorney and founder of Marc Whitehead Associates, a national disability law firm. In this video, I'll give you advice, tools, and a plan to help you win your disability benefits, and most importantly, get the peace of mind you deserve. The principles I will share with you cover disability claims against the Social Security Disability System, long-term disability insurance claims, and the Department of Veterans Affairs. Cerebral atrophy refers to gradual, progressive loss of brain cells, which cause the brain to lose mass and shrink in size. It can occur throughout the entire brain or in one section or region of the brain. Cerebral atrophy is a common feature of many of the diseases that affect the brain. For this reason, most disability claims examiners will want you to meet a listing for the medical condition that is causing the cerebral atrophy or prove that your cerebral atrophy is the equivalent of a listing, such as Lou Gehrig's disease or ALS, dementia, Huntington's disease, cerebral palsy, multiple sclerosis, stroke, and traumatic brain injury. Relevant medical tests exist that can prove your case and win your disability benefits. Tests like MRIs, CT, PET, and SPECT scans. Insurance carriers often try to classify cerebral atrophy disability claims into the category of a mental disorder. The reason for this is that disability benefits for mental or nervous disorders are only payable for 12 to 24 months under most policies. Medical records show that the symptoms of your cerebral atrophy and how it can affect your life can help you prove that it's not a mental disorder. Veterans may develop cerebral atrophy due to their service, which may make them eligible to receive disability benefits from the VA. If you've received a VA decision denying your claim for this disorder, you can appeal this decision. If you win your hard-earned disability benefits, you can get monthly benefits, Medicare, auxiliary benefits for your minor children, and peace of mind knowing that you can pay your bills. Don't be a victim of a government bureaucracy or a profit-hungry insurance company. To learn more, download our free ebooks, The Social Security Disability Puzzle, How to Fit the Pieces Together and Win Your Claim. Veterans Disability Claims, Strategies for a Winning Campaign. And Disability Insurance Policies, How to Unravel the Mystery and Prove Your Claim. Visit www.disabilitydenials.com for a free downloadable copy. Or, if you're ready to make them keep their promise, call us at 281-914-4940. I'm Marc Whitehead. Thanks for watching.